here we go. Peter Ant.
Deep left. Fullback off loads. Oh, big hit. Keith Weston brings it back. There's a big hit there. Shane Brown going half to Jippo. Nice little run. It's Jippo from attack and defence, which is good signs for this game. Johnny Norwood. He's going to put it on the toe again. Nice little grubber. I think it's Gregor Dowd in the corner. And he goes Benzie. Good run from Benzie. Salt comes in for a scoop. Good run, Pop.
I think what they need to do is just go in there. Good to go. Chips it left. Kick to the back corner. Push up by the Tigers. By the Polecats. Plays all onside.
Johnny Norfolk puts a little chip through. UTS clean it up.
Fullback for UTS brings the and he's met in a heavy.
Nick Zellick off the tip off. Good run. Steps inside one. Steps inside. Oh.
This is going to be
very high.
There are a few punches thrown.
He's a big boy, that guy. Can really create opportunities if you've got a second line of play. Polecats chop. Shifts it out to Smitty. Smitty out to Shad Norfolk. Norfolk over. Norfolk in support. Overruns it. Gives it to the centre free quarter. Push it, shift on to the lock player. Brownie.
In the hands.
Oh, he's got
his tips on the ground. Lots of yards.
Off play, back play there. Back turn should be concentrating on the player hand.
UTS bring it back towards the centre.
This is a good kick.
And out from Polecat line. Oh, nice little take there from Nick Dowling.
Sideline. You see speed in there.
Time to sideline.
It's coming to the fullback.
Bring it back to the 30 metre line.
Strong down. I think his eyes locked it. It's stripped.
UTS bring it to the right. They've got hands, they've got players. They're putting in the air. Along the wall.
Thinks he's ready to take a big hit up. Smashes it into the defensive line.
Here we go, Polecat side taking it deep into the
cross there by the Tigers.
Here we go, all by referee Peter Ant.
Shannon Norfolk, great scoot out there now. Shannon Norfolk, great yards. Pushes forward.
Out the space is out of problem.
Could be fires that out to Ewan through the gap.
He's not going to give up to our final whistle. Blue Kids trying to draw him again, but that reserve go team have laid out before that.
Last tackle, and ball goes up in the air from John Norfolk. Unfavourable bounce.
Norfolk pushing forward. Picks it up. Try home.
For try.
UTS defensive line
Shannon
went to sleep.
Norfolk goes over. Try.